Hello, world. This is Lisa Fredrickson, your friend and computer science professor at Johnson County Community College. And in this short screencast, I'm just going to get you up and running on JavaScript 30. JavaScript30.com is a website where Wes Boss, for free, provides 30 different JavaScript coding challenges. I'm going to have you pick 5 of those challenges and modify them for points in my class. They are excellent. I've done all 30. They're just fantastic, and you're going to learn a ton. Use your JCCC email address, and that will send an email to your inbox where you can access the course. Now, the course dashboard looks something like this. Here's the gentleman, Wes Boss, who is providing this information, and he's awesome, and he's also a great entrepreneur. And he's building a brand and loyalty by giving away some excellent free content. He also provides other JavaScript and JavaScript library classes for a fee, but the JavaScript 30 session he's giving away for free, and it involves these 30 different challenges. When you sign up through email, you will get a link to these challenges as well as all of the starter and solution files, as well as a little video about how it works. Now, the videos go pretty fast, but he does do a great job of explaining the code that he's using, and he uses it in such unique and fun ways that I wanted to expose you to this. You will be choosing 5 of these 30 different challenges and modifying them in significant ways. I'm going to want you to modify the HTML, the CSS, and the JavaScript. I'm also going to want you to break out your files into 3 different files, an HTML file, linked to a CSS file, linked to a JS file. That will make it easier for you to modify those 3 files in a product such as Notepad++. A lot of his solution files come in 1 file, just for convenience sake, I believe. And finally, I'm going to want you to add comments in your files to let me know what new things you've learned or new functionality you've added. And for that, I've got 2 more demos because I've completed the first 2 challenges and modified them significantly to give you an example of what I'm expecting you to do. Thank you.